Wow. I don't know what happened there. But okay. All right. I don't know what the hell just happened, the last Hokage, but okay. Oh, man. That sucked. We got 20 tokens out of that, though. We got a new record. I'm not exactly thrilled about it, though. So it's like, you know. Wow, is Twitch having issues again? Let's see. Twitch status. We might be out of the streaming game for the rest of the night. I don't know. We're looking. Yeah, Twitch is having issues again. Wow, not so bad. Everything's green and yellow. Wow. Wow, really?
Mom, mommy, mama,
what?
Mom, mommy, mama,
what?
Hi.
Ha, now that's what I like to see. Here, have a star token. Really? We get one? Oh, GameKey, it's the big day, our most important festival of the year, the StarDew Valley Fair. If you'd like to participate by setting up a Grange display, I've left an empty stand for you. Just let me know after you've set everything up so we can get to the judging. Okay, no worries. Robin really works hard on her carpentry stuff. She deserves a little recognition now and then. Ah, that's the person I haven't talked to right there. Clint's blades get sharper every year. Obviously. So do his prices. Oh, them prices, bro. Slingshot tent's pretty fun. If you get good at it, you can really rack up star tokens. I don't really wanna. Now, there's supposed to be a spit going on over here somewhere. No? Like, I thought I remembered seeing it somewhere. Let's see. Is it over this way? Up here some? Cheese wheel I've ever seen. Maybe the judges will give me bonus points for the massive cheese wheel. Maybe. Just maybe. Oh, up here, sweet. Man, I can't take another bite of this barbecue sandwich, so stuff. I'm trying to get Gus to tell me his sauce recipe, but he won't budge. Man, this barbecue sauce is amazing. Eat as much as you like. It's all free today. Compliments of Mayor Lewis. Smoked turkey haunch? I guess this festival isn't all bad. You like you some smoked turkey. I wish Gush would include a vegetarian option. Some zucchini skewers, maybe? Well, you know. Bakers can't be choosers at these festival things, you know? So we're gonna go fishing because we're damn good at it. 50 gold to go play? Let's do it. Come on. Gotta get it over halfway. Yeah, easy fishing right there. Let's see. Oh, nice. Come on. Dang it, we didn't get it. We didn't get 100% catch accuracy. Ah, time. Score 97. Fish caught 6. 197 perfection bonus. Yeah! We are racking up the stars here. And get 200 stars off this one. There we go. I can catch more fish, but dang it. Wow, we caught more fish than ever on that one. Look at that. Perfection bonus is crap.
Yeah.
All right, let's see. Let's do this. Let's get better. There we go. There we go. Woo! Woo! Boop boop. Come on, bite! Here we go. That fish was starting to be a pain. Come on, really? Six fish caught. 191 perfection bonus. Whoa, 180 star tokens. Wow. We almost have 1,000. This is great. Come on, fishies. Fishy, fishy, fishy. Oh boy, come on. One more, that's all I can ask for. One more. A 99 score. We only missed one perfect fish. Woo! 180 in tokens. What's the high thing here? Leave. It's up here. At the shop. What's the big token prize? Oh, 2,000 gets us mysterious fruit that empowers. Oh, so I have to buy this. What's the fedora do for me? City Slickers hat. Collect them all, 1 out of 8. I wouldn't mind a rare crow. Let's see if we can get lucky, though. We're gonna chance 200 tokens on green. Or at least, yeah, 250. 250 sounds right. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Orange, 500. Here we go. Come on, orange. Dang, we missed out. We lost everything. But we're not far off from where we were. So I'm gonna bet all on orange. Okay, I'll go 300. I'll go 300. And then the rest of it will be on fishing game. I don't even know what we chose. I think it's orange. Damn, it was green. Fine. We'll choose 250 on green and go from there. Okay. Watch, it's gonna be orange and we're gonna be back at nothing. Yes! We got it back. Green for 1,000. Yes, we got it. Oh my goodness. Let's bet another 1,000 on green. Because I don't care where we go now. Come on, green. Oh, yes. Okay. One more on green, this time at 2K. Come on. Oh, and it was orange. Green, 200. Here we go. Okay. Play for 50 gold. Let's get some fishing, some fish back. Let's do it. Bring me the fish, bring me the fish, bring it, bring it, bring it. Man, they're really giving me crap this one. Come on. Damn it. We missed out on perfecting that one. We only got one perfect out of all those. Four fish. Yeah, 10 on the perfection bonus, 60 stars. I need what, 2K for this? No, not this one. We need what, 2,000 for the specialty fruit? Yep, we need 2,000. Ah, man. Okay. Try our luck again. Green, 500. We'll hit okay. Come on, green. Yeah. All right, let's go green again. For 1K. Hit okay. Come on, green. Yes! All right, I'm going and buying that fruit right now. Because it's only going to bump up our stamina bar, I believe. Stamina and health, maybe? Here we go. You found a star drop. It's strange, but the taste reminds you of steak. Your maximum energy level has increased. It better have. Trade more star tokens in. I want the rare crow, the fedora, and I'll take that other thing. So let's see if we can win for 500. Green. Come on, green. We know we can do it. For 1K. If not, it wasn't meant to be. So come on, green. Yeah! That's what I like to see. Here we go. We are buying everything out of the shop and calling it a day. Yes. Mine. Mine. Let's see. That's it. Come here, Mare. Are you already finished setting up your grain display? Yes. I've got a bunch of stones and such. Good luck. Thanks, man. Looks like you won third place with a rating of 62. Your prize is 200 star tokens. Spend them wisely. That's all we get out of that? I've done everything. Who won first place? Feels great to be on top. Ha! Nice effort, though. Well, I didn't win, but it was still satisfying to share all my hard work. That's okay, Marnie. We'll get in your room eventually. Oh, I got a low score. I guess Mary Lewis isn't much of a fish man. Oh well. How do I get out of here? Is it just left? Once you do the festival end. Yeah, I'm leaving. I'm done with all of it. But we've got to go see Our Lady. Oh, no way. So I should have gotten all my display items, huh? Fuck. That blows. Big time. Dang, man. Dang. That. Put on the fedora. I put in all gold items I grew or made. I won easily. So what do you win if you take first place? Do you just get a bunch of star tokens? And you can get all your items back if you haven't left. I left! Oh my god. Damn it, I didn't know you could get all your items back. No. That sucks, man. Wow. That really sucks. Man. Okay. I'm talking about, like, dang it. Wow, how the, okay, I don't know how I'm so far back on the system for Stardew Valley. Bring your friends, guys. Tell everyone you know to come check us out on Twitch. I would really, really appreciate that. Oh boy, let's go to the pub. Let's waifu our girlfriend. Or a couple other ladies. Let's go see. I feel like such a jackass though. Like, I screwed up big time. A lot of folks do like the food items, like mainly the berries and the grapes. I would have known I could get my items back. I screwed up so bad. Ow. There we go. Now we're going to the bar. That's what's happening. Bar time. It's locked. What? No way. Okay, we gotta try and get in bed before midnight. Try is the big, big key word here. We just might not make it. What do we put in? An aquamarine and a refined quartz. Saving your progress. It has been saved. Saved! CDs. The Queen of Sauce rerun. Greetings, it is I, the Queen of Sauce, here to teach you a new mouth-watering recipe from my secret cookbook. This week's dish, tortillas. How many of you are gnawing on a microwave convenience burrito while watching this program? Shame on you! You might as well wrap your beans in an old wash rag. Now listen up. Once you've tried my fresh, rustic corn tortillas, you'll never go back. You learned how to cook tortillas. Tortillas! Let's go, fortune teller. Where the voice of spirits is channeled directly to you. The spirits feel neutral today. The day is in your hands. So does that mean I go get all of my stuffers? Thank you. Get some stuffs. There's that bro. Let's run, 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 run. Run, 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 run to the beach. Reload. Let us grab. Oh my god, did I grab six? No, I have a chance of grabbing more than one. That is super dope. Dope, 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 dope. Yeah, give me that sea urchin. We ain't got jack. We ain't got jack, 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 jack. We didn't get nothing from the beach. No, we did not. That's okay, though. That is okay. Whoa, I straight up grabbed a bunch of stone. I'll take it. That sea urchin, bro. Let's go see our girl. She's over this way. Let's go see our girl. She's over this way. Or she's not home? Aha! She's in a room. My friends run a shop in the desert. If you ever go there, stop in and say hi for me. This gift is fabulous. Thank you so much. Haley, come here. I'm gonna give you stuff too. Such a stupid gift. Oh, really? Go get it. Give it back. Oh, hi, did you want something? You know what? You just ruined it. You ruined it. We're done. We're not even cool anymore. Nope. What did you say? It's 11:30 a.m. already? My goodness. I still have tons of work to do. Hey, something smells good, like pizza. Did you smell that? Maybe Mom's cooking something. Thank you. This makes my day really special. This is interesting. You know what? Haley, no. I don't even care. Aw, snap. Sandy's birthday. We missed it? Aw, crap. Alright, Marnie's birthday's coming up. We're gonna give her some stones. closed on Wednesdays. Okay, let's go get our pick and then go straight to the mine. Thanks. Elliot. This is for me? Yeah. Who else would it be for? Oh, snap. You received a steel pick. Thanks. Yeah, obviously. Alright, we're gonna rush home real quick. Bus stop. And we're gonna grab 5 bars and get our water jug leveled up. Or maybe our copper hoe. Copper, 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 copper. Wait, I just came in here, didn't I? Why, oh, why did I come in here? I do not know why I came in here. Rip. I do not know why I walked into my house. The bus to Calico Desert is out of service. Town. The most efficient place to go to as well. Upgrade tools. Alright, time to rush home. Bus stop. And then we're gonna go to the mines. That's it. We're going straight to the mines. And 8. All right, here we go. I am rushing for the mines. Mines, yes. Oh, snap. Here we go. Jewel, you the old salmon hell? I don't know. I finally let him out, though. 110. Thank you. talking about. That's it, we're leaving. We got time, we can make it to 120. Gotta be kidding. Did it just set us back some floors? Did it just set us back? What? I hope not. Like super fast to get there too. Here we go. We're on 115. Give me that. Thank you. Come on. The bottom, aw, snap. Yeah. Skeleton key, you found the skull key. You're not sure what it's for, but it's important. It seems important. It's been added to your wallet. Yeah, we found it. We found the bottom, guys. Oh my god, leave the mine. Yes. Bus stop. Oh my god, we found the bottom. Hell to the yeah. Now this key could go to the sewer, which I think it does. Let's see. That. Those. That crap. Those are gonna go in there. Let's see. Geo. Magnet ring. Yes, I'll go to bed. Let's hit OK. Yes! So freaking good. So good, ladies and gents. Throw those up in there. Get a master slingshot in there. That's friggin' sweet. Master Slingshot. copper. Curious, our new pick should help us get this. Huh. Why? You're about to? Well, that sucks. What is this supposed to come tomorrow?
Yeah, he's coming tomorrow.
Jeez. Now the new Furbies are attached to your iPhone?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's crazy, babe.
I can't wait to get it.
The new Furby being attached to a damn iPhone. What do kids need next? Seriously. Are like, you know, 6 and 7 year olds supposed to have iPhones already? Is it PC to have children with like $300 and $400 phones? I mean, Just out there on a tangent, you know. Is it like normal for kids, like the kindergartners, to have the brand new phone? Think about it. I was with a girl whose family insisted that every single kid in the family, except for the oldest, had a cell phone just so they could contact their friends. 6 and 7 year olds had like the iPhone 3. I was like, what the hell? Are you serious? And that was the new phone. All three of them had phones. And instead of talking to each other, they all sat there texting each other. It was stupid. It was stupid. iPhones are a huge waste of money. I mean, like, me and the wife, we got her a iPhone 3, like, when the iPhone 5 came out. So this was like a couple years ago, and you know, I still paid $300 just outright for the phone. That goes to, oh, it's an iPhone 4, but still, outright $300. That's a lot of friggin' money. And just one of those things, guys. I don't understand. I don't even own a cell phone, man. I owned one when I was in high school, and then I owned one during my first maybe year and a half in the Marine Corps, and then I was like, I'm done. I don't need this. I really didn't need a cell phone. I was like, what? Is my boss gonna call me? Hell no. And what for? Nothing. Won't be ready today. He's still working on our steel hoe. Steel hoe. Yes. Alright. That's it. We're going to, like, we're going to the mines, but we're going to floor 90. Well, 105. 105 would be good. Give me all of this stone. All of it. There we go. Hazelnut. Let's go. Come on. Music was all nice for a brief moment. Goodbye, Cole. Just saying, goodbye, Cole. see, Oyster, you're going bye-bye. Come on. Are not giving me the next floor. Let's actually leave. Bus stop. Everything is always going to end up at the bus stop. Everything. There we go. Oh, and there. I got some iridium while I was in there. That's what's crazy. I got iridium. So, I don't know what to think. I don't know if it's a geode thing or if it's, like, going to be special or, like, extremely important. I don't know. I don't know. Yeah, I ate that tiger trout. Here we go. Yes, we're going to go to sleep. All right, 1291. Yeah. We're making bank. Some of you folks have learned to make bank way ahead of us. You guys were like, we're like, you know, almost millionaires. I'm like, whoa. I'd like to buy a pumpkin from you. My daughter and I want to carve a jack-o'-lantern for the upcoming Spirit Eve festival. All right. The skull key, discover the purpose. Bring Caroline a pumpkin. We're still trying to get the mayor's shorts Just saying. We need them shorts. Shorts. We're gonna process all them geodes too. My stomach is just not happy right now. Wow. Whew. Let's go town. Pretty darn close to the bottom. We're going to attempt to set up shop for all that stuff. Here we go. We're just gonna catch till we can't do it no more. Let's go. Talk to Willie. Come on. Perfect catch. This is our last cast before we go see the store. We've been fishing for greatness. A decent amount of money. All right, we're gonna rush over here. Coral and more coral. Now we're gonna go smash our geodes. Let's open those things up. Do we even have room? Actually, not really. Wow. So let's go drop everything into our chest for the mayor. Hopefully we can catch one of our lovely little ladies walking around town. bus stop. Nerdaholic TV, what's up? How are you, my friend? That. We'll drop that tilapia. Put that in there. Okay. Drop that CD there. Not bad seeing what all the hype is about this game. This game is actually pretty damn nice. Tired of your job, your grandfather passes and leaves you his farm in a will. You come here to escape your daily grind, your everyday life, and you start becoming friends with the community, but you have to work at it. You can mine, grow farms, fish. We have not unlocked the other places yet. There is an unlocking portion of this game where you actually have to partake in all of the other things, including the holiday events and potential social interactions, to get items to put into a puzzle and unlock new areas. It's actually pretty darn nice. I like it. And you can waifu somebody, become hitched, and have a child. I thought that aspect was pretty darn cool. So we've been working at waifuing the bartender. Oh, nice. Yeah, we want to waifu badly. If I might add. Put those fish there. Alright, we're gonna go bust open our geodes. And then we're gonna drop... We even got a dog. We're gonna bust open our geodes. And then get to potential wifing. We even had to unlock those mine carts. It's a way of traveling in this game to save at least an hour out of the day. Yes, our steel hoe is finally upgraded. You received the steel hoe. Yes, process geodes. Okay. Sweet. Lame. I don't know what that is. Hellvite. 11 iridium? Oh, what? Star shards? Lame. I don't even know what that is. Basalt. Lame. All right. Neptunite? More iridium. Lame. Dwarf gadget. Okay. Upgrade tools. What is it to upgrade? 5 gold bars and 10 grand. I don't exactly care about the steel watering can. But we can go get it anyway. You know, that's what we'll do. Damn it. I don't even care about the watering can, but we'll go get it anyway. Bus stop. We're all about waifuing because we found the bottom of the mines. I won't tell you how deep it is, Nerdaholic, but it's pretty decent. It makes you think it's really, really far, but it's pretty darn good. So if you think about getting this game, I don't want to spoil a little thing like that, because the journey down is still quite literally one of the fun things, I think. But you also get to a point where you realize, like, certain levels you can farm certain things. But iridium, I've never seen this anywhere. So that's new to me. Let's see if we can make iridium bars. I'm kind of curious. We'll keep the coal. Remember, exclamation GC as well to check your currency, folks. All right, we're now making iridium bars. Let's drop that iron in there. Let's see. so many little, like, nuances and things to do here and there. Oh, baby girl. Oh, we're taking a stretch. Oh. Thank you for the follow, Nerdaholic TV, and stick around, pull up a chair, and watch your name appear across the arcade. What's up, babe? My wife thinks I'm goofy as hell, but that's okay. It's a piece of advanced technology once known to the dwarves. It's still glowing and humming, but you're unable to understand how it works. I wonder if I can take this to the dwarf in the cave. Let's see, skull key. We need the mayor's purple shorts. Pam wants us to make a pale ale. Crop research. We need a melon for Demetrius. Won't happen until the summer. So we have two seasons to get through. Winter and spring before we can even grow a watermelon. Blackberry basket. I don't know where this is even at. The skull key we have. And carving pumpkin. We need one pumpkin on us. Let's grab it. Pumpkin, a pumpkin, we need a pumpkin, pumpkin. Funkin' pumpkin. Or you could go pumpkin chunkin'. You know, whatever.